What has happened here?
Poor Snow White. She was just as sweet as could be.
She sang us pretty songs.
And made us smile.
At bedtime, she told wonderful stories.
About falling in love with the prince she'd met.
And when we went to work, she gave us all a kiss.
She was so full of kindness. Why, she made better folk of all of us.
From what you've said, she must have been very loved. But how did this happen to her?
A wicked queen was horribly jealous of our dear Snow White's beauty. So she used her evil magic to change into an old hag. Then she gave Snow White a poisoned apple.
And by the time we got here, well, it was just too late. We found the princess as still as can be. Nothing we could do would wake her.
Isn't there some way we can help her?
Well, not unless somebody craves the vessel. I'll brave the castle.
No, you fools can stay here doing nothing. But I'm not afeard of going, not even to that witch's lair.
You'll never make it. The castle's supposed to be guarded by magic and crawling with monsters.
All right, then I'll go.
You will?
I will. Leave it to me.
Well, all right, my dear. We'd be much obliged.
Thank you.
Is something wrong?
This castle, it's different somehow. And I can't find the princess or hear her beautiful voice. Was it all a dream?
Wait, you mean you know Snow White?
Oh yes, we met once. It was a song that drew us together. Has something happened to the princess?
Yes, I'm afraid so. The wicked queen tricked her into eating a poisoned apple.
I must go to her. Where is she?
In the woods, guarded by 7 kind dwarves.
I will find her. Perhaps there's a way I can help.
Thank you.
Something's not right.
Service done. Adieu, O victorious one.
Princess!
Oh.
That's so sweet. It's just like a miracle. Ventus, why won't you wake up? You're awake! Ventus! Oh, it's a miracle! Terra! Master Ericus! Ventus is awake! Every waking is a new journey. Maybe Vent left because it was his time.